Welcome to the Flutter Calendar tutorial. In this video, I will show you how to display multiple appointments in the Syncfusion Flutter Calendar widget. I'm using a sample application configured with the Syncfusion Flutter Calendar to show 20 appointments in different colors. To learn how to integrate the calendar widget into a Flutter application, please check out the Getting Started video linked in the card above and the description below. Let me run this application in an Android emulator. You can see the calendar with 20 appointments in different colors. You will notice the appointment details are not fully visible. Now I'll demonstrate how to customize the calendar to show the appointment details clearly using a scroll bar and single child scroll view widgets. First, let me add a scroll bar so that I can see a visual indicator for horizontal scrolling. Wrap the calendar with the scroll bar widget. Enable the thumbnail visibility and set thickness to 20 and interactivity to true. Wrap the calendar with the single child scroll view. Set the scroll direction property to horizontal. Add a size box widget and set the width to 1500. This sets a specific width for the calendar, ensuring appointment details are fully visible, and the single child scroll view calculates how far it can scroll horizontally. Next, I need to sync the position of the scroll bar and single child scroll view while scrolling. In the My Home Page State class, define a scroll controller field. Set this to the scroll bar and single child scroll view controller properties. Now the appointment contents are fully visible. I can use the scroll bar to view all the appointments. Notice that after scrolling and changing the date, the scroll position doesn't jump to the first position of the calendar. To set the scroll bar position correctly, I need to track the current date and set the position based on it. So I declare a date time variable, current date. In the calendar widget, I use the onViewChanged event and ensure the current date is not null and not equal to the first visible date, then set the scroll position to 0. Otherwise, set the current date to the first visible date. This ensures that each new day starts at the beginning. Now I scroll through the appointments. Swipe to move to the next day, the scroll jumps to the beginning of the day. Let's see how the same code works in a web browser. I'll stop the application, change the device name to Chrome, and run the application. You can see the scroll bar in the calendar. I can scroll it, and when I move to the next day, the scroll position jumps to the beginning of the day. Finally, let me show you how this works on the desktop. Change the device to Windows and run the application. I can see the appointments clearly and scroll to view them. Navigating to the next day positions the scroll to the beginning of the day as expected. Let me sum up this video. I have shown you how to display multiple appointments using a scroll bar in the Syncfusion Flutter Calendar widget. You can download the example in this video from the GitHub link in the description below. I have also included a link to check if you're eligible for our community license, which gives you a free license key for all our Flutter products. If you found this video useful, click the like button and subscribe to our channel to get notifications about new videos. Thanks for watching.